Hi students, now we are going to do workbook page 53, question 2. I repeat, workbook, it's on your workbook. Page 53, question 2. The instruction is, what animals can you see? Find it, find them, and color. Then write the sentence. There's one example here for you. There is one cow. There is one cow. All right, there is one cow. For example, there is one cow. See, there is one cow. Okay. Now, the next sentence, let us find some sheep. Sheep. How many sheep are there? Okay, I can see there is one here, one sheep, and then two sheep. Can you find any more sheep? Well, I don't think so. There is only two sheep. No S, eh? No sheeps. Sheep. So, you write here. You write, there are two sheep. One, two. There are two sheep. Yeah? Two sheep. Let us see. See? There are two sheep. Okay, now we are going to find goats. Can you see any goats there? Goats. One. Oops, it changed to black color again. Never mind. One. Where else? Two. Three. And behind the tree. Number four. So we have one, two, three, four. We have four goats. So you are going to write here, there are four goats. There are four goats. Okay, next we are going to find ducks. Any ducks? Any ducks here? That is fine. Ducks. Where are the ducks? Ducks, ducks. One. Any more ducks? Two. This is not duck. This is chicken, right? Okay, number three. Any more ducks? One, two, three. Oh, here. It's in the pond. Four and five. So we have five ducks. You are going to write here, there are five ducks. You are going to write, there are five ducks. Alright, we have number 5, 6, 7, 8. We still have other animals like horse. We have mouse. What else? And then we have what else? Chickens, yes, chickens. Oh, there's one. Wolf. Yeah, wolf behind the bushes. So you write the sentence. There are how many chickens? There are how many mouse? There are how many wolf? And there are how many what else? Yes, I said horse. Yes, horses. There are how many horses? All right, write your answer. And then we are going to check your answer in my next lesson. Thank you very much.